Well, one of the most important features is that how much the valve is blocked, and then how thick the heart is, which means the heart's been working against that blockage and building up an extra muscle because it has to work hard. Going back to the question you ask, well, who is too old? And that is a question you have to answer one by one. But, you know, age can be chronologic, number of years, or it can be physiologic. And I think most physicians think much about age, about the latter.